Hi, I'm Gabi Petrulis, and I'm from Burbank, California, and I'm here because I love America, I value my freedom, and I love conservatism.
From Garden Grove, California.
Jacksonville, Florida.
Winchester, Kentucky.
British Columbia, Canada.
Melbourne, Florida.
Bradford, Maine, which is right in the middle of it.
San Diego, California.
Shelby, Ohio, and I'm here so I can strengthen my conservative views so I'm better able to roast liberals next year at college.
I attended my first conference back in 2010. Now it's a privilege to serve as the conference director for the foundation. I get to put on the same programs that changed my life.
We arm these students at these high school conferences with the resource, knowledge, and facts to go back to their high school campuses and spread conservative ideas.
I've learned a lot about using hard work and your own personal effort to get to the top.
It's been a really good opportunity to get some more facts to back my beliefs.
As the chapter director, it's great for me to see them create a multiplier effect amongst their other high school peers, and in turn these students also spread conservative ideas because of that one student who attended a high school program.
It's a thrill to talk with the students because you realize that you're making a difference in their lives, that when they learn about freedom and what happens in a free economy and how much better that works, they are inoculated from various government programs forevermore.
As conservatives, you guys can call that out.
The Young America's Foundation's conferences at the Reagan Ranch are unlike any other program, not just within the conservative movement, but any other high school program in general. The highlight for the students is, of course, walking in President Reagan's footsteps at Rancho del Cielo.
The whole ride up to the ranch, I was absolutely in awe with my face stuck to the window. But I got up here and it's so humble and beautiful, which really matches who Reagan was as a president.
It's really neat to see everything exactly how he left it.
Gives you an idea how modest the place was.
It's really cool to see how all of this was actually done by him. It's like his own hands. He didn't get someone else to come in and do it for him. He did it himself.
He said, you can use that horse. We told the president what was going on.
Young people today want an experience. To go to just another conference in Washington, to sit in a classroom, is not that exciting to young people. Coming to Santa Barbara, coming to President Reagan's ranch, that is really the extra that makes the difference.
My favorite part has been definitely listening to all the speakers.
I always enjoy speaking to everybody here and meeting all the young people and what have you.
It was so great to hear some of his stories and some of his ideas.
He was really kind. It was not like, here, just get a photo and get going. It was like, here, I'll take my time and talk to you a little bit. And it meant a lot to me.
Students learned at this conference about my father, about who he was.
Students love to hear those stories, and rightly so. They're part of our history.
The trials he faced, they're going to learn about those challenges and how he overcame those challenges and didn't let those challenges pull him down.
I'm Waters, and this is my world.
Jesse Waters, he is awesome. His speech was so funny.
Not often do you get to hear a guy speak that you often think is a famous role model.
The last time I was out here in California, I was shooting the Waters World at the beach, obviously. And I asked a young man and I said, when did America declare its independence? And the guy looks at me and he says, the 1980s. And I said, I didn't know Reagan beat the British and the Soviets.
It's a really aha moment when they come here because they're surrounded by other kids who, as I said, are just as hungry as they are to learn these ideas. They're curious. I'm always really impressed by how smart these kids are. I look at what we're doing here and I think it's an investment in the future. I mean, my kids came back absolutely energized, raving about the experience. The first thing they said, can we come back?
Ronald Reagan said, there's a flickering spark in all of us. If struck at just the right age, we'll light up the rest of your lives. That's what we try to do, to ignite that spark here at the Reagan Ranch. So you have a great opportunity as a supporter to find young people that will share our ideas and pass them on for generations to come. The conservative movement starts here.
The conservative movement starts here.
The conservative movement starts here.
The conservative movement starts here.